Hi, Mydestiny. This is your phone. This is Samantha right here. As you can see, you can't zoom in, whatever.
Because this is here so we can show her when she's on the bus.
Brian. You're Brian, right? Okay, yeah. Uh-huh. And then there's Miranda.
Wait, this is some business phone?
Yes.
Wait, put remember us.
We're
your friend. Oh
God, we'll miss you.
She's gonna move. She's gonna be on the bus and be like, oh my god, that's my
old
friend.
Brendan Urie. Think the fuck not, you trick-ass bitch!
Brendan Urie.
I'm about to crop that out if I knew how to edit and stuff like that, so. So, do you have any messages?
No.
To Destiny? If she moves?
I don't know.
Wait, no.
You don't know?
No.
My message is stay goofy.
Eden's Gucci. Forehead got bigger.
Exactly. Like, look, it was like this, right? Now it's like this.
Brendan has a bigger forehead.
Hi, Destiny.
Do you have any messages to her?
When is that
you table cleaning isn't going to be the same.
Oh, this is her last day.
But still, wait, for real? Now you're going to have to clean
the table.
She's not going to
be here.
Ew.
Ew.
Oh, my God.
Ew.
Do you have anything to say to her?
Wait, then she's gonna have to get all new supplies for school.
Yeah, exactly. Why are you even moving? Why can't you just stay here until the whole year is over?
Yes.
Like, the vlog.
And the next year, and the next year, and the next year, and the next year.
We're only gonna be
Let's take a picture
years.
For her.
Actually, I can't believe it. In 3 years, we're gonna already be in high school.
No, 2 years.
In 3 years. And you say, me and Kirk
can you not add?
In high school, we can hang out with each other like every day.
You can listen to music in the hallway.
Like,
and you can
follow
me. BRB.
Brendan Urie. Brendan Urie.